to be honest. I really don't know. I really don't know what I'm here for. I don't know what I'm here for, girl. I don't know, but we're gonna figure it out. I just want to come back, reintroduce myself. She is also Candace Bell. She is also B King the GOAT. It's the GOAT, by the way.
Only bitches next. No cap on me. Cause my hair done, bitch. Yeah, I'm really with the shits.
Welcome back to those already subscribed. Hello, baby. To the new people that's gonna be coming in eventually. To all of my subscribers that I've built over the last few years. I don't even know if you guys will see this video. If it's meant for you to see it, baby, you're gonna see it. It's been like 4 years since I've been on YouTube. So I don't know how it's gonna go this time around. I do plan to be more consistent. I do plan to put out a lot of talking videos just because I love to talk. I love to talk about, I love chit chat. I love chit chat, like all types of chit chat. God has been pestering me probably for the past 2-3 years to get back on YouTube. And I was like, I'ma do it. And y'all, I still haven't quite figured out my schedule for doing like how many videos I wanna post per week, or I don't know, I'm just gonna go with the flow. I have content in my phone from, I think 2022. Like my whole, like my half of my pregnancy journey with my second born. I got footage from that nobody has seen. I probably still won't even put it out. I don't know what I'm gonna do. If you're an old subscriber, you know that I had Boston some years ago, back in 2019. Now he has a little brother. His name is Richie. He's 2 now. He just turned 2 at the end of June. I was gonna say, what month is it? But yeah, so I don't feel like I want to overthink coming back to YouTube, because when I first originally got on YouTube, I really did it for the love of like editing. Like I love editing, I love recording, but I've gotten older, I have 2 kids now, so it's a little bit different. I don't feel the need to record everything that I do now. I don't feel the need to get just like a whole bunch of like content when I'm out, where if I go eat, like I do my little 1-2 and then I'm done. I don't know if I can promise any major vlogging. I don't know, we're just gonna have to see. But for the most part, I know that you guys will see a lot of talking videos. Sorry y'all, my voice, and I just left the studio. My voice is just, it's not where it's at today. I had a mobile order. Ooh, my nose. It's like, I will wanna make a video when I sound like this, but I'm excited to be back on here. If you come across this channel, please show your girl some love and some support. Welcome me back, okay? That would be nice. Make me feel all warm and tingly. Like, okay, girl, you can do it. You can do it. I am all about self-help and just going through your spiritual journey and getting closer to God and just a whole bunch of different stuff. Like, I'm into any and everything, girl. Like, for real. Girl chit-chats, relationships, stuff like that. So just whatever comes to mind is what I'll be doing videos on. And then, you know, when I want to vlog, I'll vlog. Like I said, I don't want to make this a thing to where it's like, ooh, I'm so stressed, like, because it's really not about, it's not about the money for me. It's not about none of that. I could care less about being monetized, to be honest. Like, I'm sure it would be nice, but I could care less about it. I really do this as an outlet. Like, I really do this for it to be an outlet for me. And that is, like, priceless. I still go to the studio. So, that is one of my forms of having my creative outlet. But I feel like it's time for me to get back on here. I do have another YouTube channel that's, like, more so my music. Which I've posted a few things on there. I'm gonna start. Oof. The way this air is hitting me in here. But nevertheless, on my music YouTube, I am gonna start posting more of my music content on that page. I'm excited to be back. I can't wait to see how I bloom and what I bloom into from doing this again, because y'all, to be honest, I really don't know what I'm here for. I don't know what I'm here for, girl. I don't know, but we're gonna figure it out. I feel good about it though. I don't know what's coming. I don't know why I'm getting back on here, but I'm gonna figure it out. That should be really exciting to see. I just wonder where I'm gonna be a year from now. I know I want to vlog trips and stuff like that, and stuff with my kids, of course. I just want to be a chill little vibe, like no pressure. I don't really know what the next video is gonna be, but I will say, go ahead and like this video. Okay. And if you have not subscribed, then go ahead and subscribe. And I'm ready to take you along this ride. It's so exciting when you don't know what the fuck is next.